life jacket. In order to inflate it further, you can blow into these red tubes. Please note that if you leave through the main exit door, then the life jacket should be inflated just before leaving the aircraft. However, if you're going to evacuate through one of the overwing exits, then the life jacket should be inflated after leaving the aircraft. Tampering with the life jacket or removal of it from the aircraft without the authorization by a cabin crew member is strictly prohibited and